So we hear at a big event thrown by the Brooklyn Chamber of Commerce that has all local alcohol vendors.
This is the biggest open bar in New York City.
That's right. And the event just opened, so nobody's drunk.
Literally just started.
Yes! Sal has to cut them off.
Where are you guys based?
Sal, smell his breath.
Yeah, business incubator.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what happens.
Oh, you've been drinking?
A little bit.
This is yours here?
Yeah.
You're joining?
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Sir,
you are cut off!
This is yours here?
Yeah.
You're joining?
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Sir,
you are cut off!
I gotta cut you off.
That's mine.
What
yeah.
I gotta
cut you off.
Throw it away.
Yeah. Cut off.
It's in the garbage now.
Dude, I don't know what that was all about, but that was quite unusual.
I just smelled beer on your breath.
Yeah, because I just had your beer.
Thank you, but cut off. This is rough.
What do you got?
So, a sweet action cream ale.
What's the word I'm looking for?
Cut off!
Time.
Here we go. He's got all three cups. Throw it.
Cut off.
Are you serious?
You're all drunk, clearly. I'm sorry.
I paid $50
for that glass.
There is a customer service booth,
but they're not going to help drunks like you.
They're not going to help three drunks, though.
Are you drinking the beer?
No.
I'm not an alcoholic.
I'm not drinking the beer. I'm not the alcoholic.
Sal, call over to the customer service booth. Hey, Tony, three drunkies coming your way.
Tony, three drunks.
What?
You'll probably see three Tonys. Pick the one in the middle. Tony's at the front door. If you see three Tonys, pick the one in the middle, ladies.
Sal, there's a pair of scissors behind you. Just reach down and grab it. He's got his all-you-can-drink bracelet on. Cut it off.
Can I see the bracelet? This is the all-you-can-drink bracelet?
Yes.
Okay. Cut off.
Both literally and figuratively.
I think you're great. I mean, in another life, we could probably be friends, but you cut off right now.
In another life?
I'd be a clean, sir.
Which one would you like?
I'll get you whatever you like, ma'am, you're cut off.
I'll get you whatever you like, sir, ma'am, though, you are cut off for now.
No, the cup that was here, that was her cup.
No, she's cut off.
Can I have my cup back? Because I paid for it.
I see that you're getting frustrated, and I understand that.
Sal, there's a hammer under the table. Grab it and smash the cup in the pail.
Sorry, because I can't let anyone use it again.
Look at her face!
Well, Sal, you did a great job with the punishment, buddy. Cheers. Crack a cold one and just have a sip.
I'm cutting myself off.